Right now, part of a busy road is closed and a man is facing DUI charges after a wrong-way crash.
So Tampa police say that Juan Ramirez Checo was charged with DUI with personal injury. Officers tell us right around 3 o'clock this morning, he was driving the wrong way when he hit another vehicle on Hillsborough Avenue in North Dale Mabry. One person is in the hospital. All northbound lanes of Dale Mabry are closed right now as tow trucks prepare to clear that scene.